Streamily. That's right. Today's stream is brought to you by Streamily and my two patrons, Mel Lizard and Shona Sprouse. So thank you guys. If you guys are watching, I'm not sure if you're on today or not, but I wanted to at least acknowledge you right in the beginning. I will also acknowledge you guys at the end because you deserve it. Hello, Pikachu Master 542. Hello, everybody. I'm hoping that more people who are not used to the stream are on the stream for today's stream, so I can actually ask them a question if I have any in regards to what they wanted me to sign. Sid, hello. I'm just glad that I can read anything with these damn glasses. Actually, you know what I did, everybody? Just to show you, I am not lying. I just took this literally minutes ago. Yes, and I am still COVID positive. Woo! Yeah. my goodness. But you know what? I am plowing through it. Hey, if there's one good thing that has happened from... actually, two good things that have happened from this bout with COVID. I'm catching up on Naruto Shippuden, so that's a good thing. And it's allowed me to go through some of the previous pictures that I've had in my camera roll, upload some of them because I'm not using them anymore, and put a couple on to my Patreon page. For those of you guys who are going, what? Patreon page? He actually did it? Yes, I have. And if you would like to join for a mere $5 as a, what is it? I can't remember the bottom tier, what I called that. It all has to do with royalty. So I know that knights are the top pigs. I don't remember the other two. But the other two, which are below that. Anyway, the bottom tier starts at $5. For $5, you can still get good content and at least one video a month. So what are you guys waiting for? Join Patreon. The Dubbing Prince? Yes. Patreon.com/TheDubbingPrince. Anyway, I'm not here to plug myself, per se, although it helps. But I am here to do what you all hopefully have come here to see me do, which is fulfill your autograph needs. With that said, oh, thank you, Shona. Page Squire Knight. Haha, I was so clever. you're a stable kid.
Spoil
me time. The only other plug that I will do for my Patreon page, because she is the only knight right now, I just had a half an hour conversation with her, video chat, because that's part of the offer that you get as a knight. Not necessarily one-on-one. It might be 2-on-1 or 4-on-1 or 10-on-1 or 100-on-1. Yay, the bull of the barrier. but, yes. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. Hi, L'Oreal. All right, guys. So, everybody thinking about, I am going to go ahead and get started. Part of the reason I am also going to put this short is, you know, because I have COVID and I'm not feeling 100%. I'm doing my best to be as perky and peppy as I possibly can. For those of you who are on my regular stream, I will let you know. Unfortunately, there will be no stream tomorrow for Kingdom Hearts because I, even though I have COVID, because I only get paid for 5 days, I have to go back to work. And for CDC standards, that's okay as long as I'm fully masked and wearing gloves. Yay, work. All right, so, So, with that said, let me get down to it, shall I? I'm going to go on to the Streamily website. I am doubly making sure that there are no additional... Oh, dang! One just came in? Holy crapinoli! Okay. So I've got 42, 43, 44, and 50. Dang! Okay. Talk amongst yourselves. I need to go grab another print because one just came in while we were on this stream. Oh my god, it's amazing. And it's number 50. Ooh, number 50. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Hang tight. I don't know how I'm gonna get this. I'm moving you all. That's what I'm doing. I'm moving you all so I can move my legs. Portfolio of pictures and just bring them up here. I will be right back. Alright. Somebody got a tamer's print. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
That was me.
Alrighty. Where are you, tamer's print? Tamer.
I just ordered it just today.
Tamers. Tamers. Okay. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Did me in a little bit. Well then. Alrighty. I'm glad I checked. Alrighty, so we're gonna get down to it, guys. As I mentioned, Kim, Kyle, if you can kind of do a check for me on valid questions from people who have actually purchased a print that need to be answered. Thank you, Shauna. I appreciate the reminder. I will go ahead and get started. All right, so, feel free. Don't do it here because I'm not going to be able to read everything. But if you know how to get a hold of me on Facebook or Twitter, Twitter, and you know how to message me, hopefully all of you know how to do that, please let me know what your thoughts are so far on Thousand Year Blood War. I am very interested to find out. I've heard good stuff so far, but, you know, you guys are the fans, you guys count. I want to know if you feel like we're still doing the show justice, if we're doing it more justice. So, yeah, there we go. All right, first up, I don't know if Jessica is here today. Jessica, who ordered the bleach print. Jessica?
I'm so excited.
You are here today, and you ordered the bleach print. I didn't know if you were on the stream. I just wanted to acknowledge you if you are. Yes. Guess who did this artwork, y'all? I know we don't hear from her much anymore because she's very busy. But Mabiel, Lauren, did the drawing for this. Lauren Lovely Walker. I think I am going to do a variation of what I would normally write. wanted for you, Hiko Prince. Also done by Miss Lauren. And a Kokichioma print. Ta-da! Which I can't, I apologize that I don't remember who did this. But it wasn't Lauren. It was somebody else. Alright, so, Ryan. Ryan wants a quote from Fuyuhiko. Oh my. Ryan wants a quote from Fuyuhiko. Fuyuhiko's lines are just, like, F-bombs left and right. So, a tame quote. I always don't when I'm trying to think of it off the top of my head. Fuyuhiko. Fuyuhiko. Yes. Totally. All right. Ryan, since you were not specific in, what quote you wanted, I am going to write the following. Because I can. I think that looks very nice. Red against the grayish, blackish, whitish colors. Alright. And this is a tame quote. I was gonna do the quote, don't eat anything without knowing what's inside, could be laxatives, but this one's better, because it's, you know, when you think of Fuyuhiko, what do you think of? You think of baby gangster, so it's like, don't call me baby gangster. There you go. Alright, so, I will do that. Colors. You know what? You can still see this. Okay, I'm like judging myself. Guys, can you read that? Should I put gold around that? Because that, I don't know, could, I guess, be kind of muddled. You can read it. Hey, Luna Rabbit 21, if you can read it, then that's all I care about, because you're the only person who answered me. Fine. Fine. Yeah. Let's see. I don't know what gender you are. I don't want to prejudge. So, Ryan Christie. first one. Now here's your second one. All right, this one is Kokichi Oma. I'm going to do this one in purple because it already is slightly purple. And I think purple might go with this. I might just sign my name differently because that's not going to show up very well on black. So, quote from Kokichi. Have people who have given me cards from the new Digimon card game. wanted me to do was for the quote that you want me to write on the picture, or if that's just something you wanted me to say. Because if you're not on the stream, it doesn't make a lot of sense to say it. Only because I'm having trouble just speaking right now. Because Imbon doesn't say or do warp Digivolve. Okay, that makes sense. Thank you, Kim. I appreciate you. I'm just gonna go with that. Imbon warp Digivolve to beelzemon. That would be cool if he ever said that as a quote, but I don't think he ever did. Write that on the print.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with y'all. I don't want to be toe to the am, and I'm going to use gold as the pen of choice. Charleston. Charleston. Alright. I'm gonna write your name. Right here. Ooh, that works. Charleston. Charleston. Okay. Imbon warp Digivolve to beelzemon. Alright.
Cosplays, are you?
Okay. let me see what is over here. Okay. Oh, cool. Okay, so that's cool. I can share that with everybody. So if you want to see some of her cosplays, on Instagram, if you have an Instagram account, her Addy is Match, M-A-T-C-H. Sydney. So, this is Sydney. And then I did the quote. And the quote is this. It's not one that people often remember, but it is one that is very appropriate. So I say, ah, Kurosaki, I'm glad to see you finally realize the importance of a cape.
Perfect.
done. Thank you, sir. Alright. Looks like we've got 3 left. Sweet. Alright, so Uryu Ishida. Another Uryu Ishida. This one is 47. Yes, 47. Perfect. To Aaron. Sorry it's long, but I think it'll pair well with some TYBW art I'd like to have signed one day. Thank you. Please write. I'm sorry, Master. I still don't understand my father's feelings, and I still don't know what it is that I truly want to protect. Definitely the best pen to use. Nice, very nice. So there you go. Ba-bum. I know it's kind of hard to see with all of the glare and all that stuff, but it shall be coming to you shortly through Streamily. So, there we go. Down to the last two. I should probably refresh my screen just to make sure no more orders. Yep, we're on track. Coolio. Alrighty, second to last, Copingioma. This is for Brittany. Brittany. Oh, you're very welcome, Aaron. Brittany. If you are on the stream, now is your chance to say hello. So Brittany says, hi Derek, thanks for opening up your shop. I would love it if you could write the quote, it's a lie. Easy enough. Easiest quote all day. Thank you so much. I was really impressed with your work on both Danganronpa Games, and I look forward to receiving my print. Happy holidays. Aww. Well, Brittany, if you are on here, then thank you. Thank you very much. Very, very cool. I am going to do this one. I like this one. I think this. I'm kind of tweaking the actual quote from the anime a little bit, and I'm cutting out part of it because it wouldn't make sense for the picture, but I think it'll still be good. So... downloaded a puzzle game because when I'm going to sleep sometimes live stream tomorrow. For those of you who were hoping there might be, because I do have to work, I'm hoping that the week after, shoot, I won't be able to do it the week after either because I work this Saturday and next Saturday. It's the holidays. I'm sorry. We might not wind up doing a game stream this month. I'm hoping we do. But, I will let you know this. So, I am still adding content on a weekly basis to my Patreon page. For those of you guys who would like to be a part of that, there's room, plenty of room for lots more pages, squires, and knights, as a part of my round table. So, my Patreon page is patreon.com, the Digimon Prince, all one word. You can go there, you can see content that I do not post on regular social media. And I've made it's been very hard for me not to do that, but I wanted to make something special for people who subscribe to that page, and this is content that you cannot find anywhere else, and Shota can speak very highly of it because she is already a subscriber of it. It's got a lot of perks depending on the level that you want to be at, if you want to be at it, and you can enter for as cheap as $5, and you can still get stuff. So, yes, I mean the dubbing prince. All right, guys. So that is it. Gonna be it for now. I hope you guys have a great rest of your Friday. Whatever you happen to do this weekend, I hope it's fun. I will catch you all very soon, hopefully, before the end of the month. I'm hoping I'm going to be able to do at least one more stream. That seems really sad that if I can't, because I have to work the next two Saturdays. Let me check this out, guys. So I'm working this Saturday, the 10th, 17th, 24th, 31st. Woo! I will take your opinions. If you feel like a game stream is worthy of doing something on the 24th and the 31st, if you all might be around, I am happy to do one. I will probably be here, so let me know what your thoughts are on those two. For sure, I will be doing something on the 17th. For sure. Christmas Eve stream and New Year's Eve, or New Year's Eve stream. So the two Eves. If you think that you guys will be around and you'd like me to see play some Kingdom Hearts, I'm happy to do that. I might have to work on those Saturdays too, I don't know. I'm hoping I don't. I normally have Saturdays off. So we'll count on the 17th, Christmas Eve and New Year's Eve as far as the dates to do the streams from 10 to 12 Pacific Standard Time. So those of you guys who are just joining my stream for today's autograph session, if you want to stick around, please join the Discord group. Great group of people. They're on there all the time. I'm very rarely, if ever, on there, but that's okay, because it's about you guys, it's not about me, and just growing a community and being a part of something where you feel safe and wanted and needed, because I totally get that. So, for now, tentatively, 17th, 24th, and the 31st. And that will end, at least for this cycle, the Kingdom Hearts game, and then we will be starting up in January with Cyber Sleuth. So, is it Cyber Sleuth? I think it's Cyber Sleuth. That's what I'm playing. I don't know. It's a Digimon game. I forgot. It's been a while. Anyway, alright. New York Eve tipsy stream? Heck no. Not on your life. Cyber Sleuth. Alright, guys. I am going to take off. Thank you guys for joining me today. Please, please, please take care of yourselves. Be good humans. Keep your feet on the ground, but keep reaching for the stars. You know I love each and every one of you. Bye for now, guys.